Welcome to eCraft Geeks. In this video, we will be discussing about fiber optic communication. Fiber optic communication is a method of transmitting information from one place to another by sending pulses of infrared light through an optical fiber. Let us take a look at the types of fiber optic communication. Based on fibers used in communication, they are classified into step index fiber, which consists of single mode and multi mode, and graded index fiber, which consists of multi mode. Some of the innumerable benefits of optical fiber communication systems are immense bandwidth utilization is available, total electrical isolation in the transmission medium, there is very low transmission loss, small size and lightweight, it has high signal security. Also, it has immunity to interference and crosstalk with very low power consumption. Some of the applications of fiber optic communications are in public network field, which includes trunk networks, junction networks, local access networks, submerged systems, synchronous systems, etc. In the field of military applications, civil, consumer and industrial applications, and in the field of computers, which is the center of research right now. In conclusion, though there are some negatives of optical fiber communication systems in terms of fragility, splicing, coupling, setup expense, etc., but it is an unavoidable fact that optical fiber has revolutionized the field of communication. Thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to eCraft Geeks.